We are a coalition of the Maternity and Midwifery Festivals, the Practicing Midwife magazine, All for Maternity, and the Maternity and Midwifery Forum. This will be a worldwide event for maternity, midwifery, and everyone in healthcare who works with young mothers. The International Maternity Expo.
So, close your eyes and imagine you're pregnant. Your baby is due round about now. Now imagine you're on the beach on the Mediterranean coast. Is it beautiful? Certainly has potential, but with those men hollering at you in Arabic and pointing guns at you, you're not really focusing on the beauty of the moment.
If I'd used the remote or I'd been quicker getting out of the chair, then none of this would have happened. So I sat down and watched in horror. It was called Dead Mums Don't Cry. And in Chad's main hospital in the capital, N'Djamena, they were delivering 12,000 women a year, and they were losing at least one woman every single day.
My name is Susanna Healy. I'm the writer of the book and method, Confident Birth, published in Sweden 2009 already. So 10 years I worked with this method and book. I'm a physiotherapist. I call myself the Joker, you know,
of our European region, because it extends not just across what we traditionally think of as Europe, but right across Russia and across to the post-Soviet states as well.
We've created an expo that's happening in November next year. There's not just going to be an exposition of all the wonderful things that are happening, the new things, the technology.
I've chosen to talk almost exclusively on NIPT because this is possibly the biggest development, certainly in my lifetime, and only secondary to ultrasound in the history of obstetrics, I would say.
Technology, the creations, the innovation.
It provides high quality feedback. There has been decades spent into research in organizational psychology that underpins all the people's questions.
But there's also going to be wonderful global, international awards.
Not just for those in clinical work, but for those in the business of maternity, the science of maternity, and everything that goes to make for successful maternity experience. We have come together to build a platform that can be shared around the world. Get in touch with us on any of these channels. Have a look at what we're doing online and on YouTube. And we look forward to seeing you in London making your contribution to 2019.